Have you ever wondered how the brain processes language? How you recognize people even though you haven't seen them for a long time, and how you can recall childhood events such as your first day at school? This course, entitled Cognitive Neuroscience, is concerned with these very issues. This discipline, Cognitive Neuroscience, focuses on understanding how complex cognitive behavior, such as visual cognition, perception, learning, and memory, emerge from the underlying neural substrate of the brain.